four different trade missions coming together yesterday in Guangzhou, and four ministers